Hi, I'm Kristen Bell, and I'm excited to be narrating the new IMAX documentary, Pandas. Come join me at your local IMAX theater and follow the story of these adorable pandas as we return them to their home in the wild. Watch this special behind-the-scenes piece now.
So our story takes place mostly in Sichuan province in southwestern China.
This film is about a little cub named Qian Qian, who was born in captivity and is chosen to be the first panda to go through this very groundbreaking panda reintroduction program.
Pandas are endangered. Their habitats have been encroached upon and some destroyed. And it's a story of releasing one panda into the wild in hopes of bolstering the panda population and saving the species.
Our cast in this film, besides pandas, is made up of really interesting people. Ben Killam.
He developed this technique to rehabilitate orphaned black bear cubs and reintroduce them into the wild.
That inspired a Chinese scientist to mimic that with pandas.
Hurong is a really incredible scientist who developed innovative techniques for captive breeding. She's largely responsible for building this robust captive panda population.
Just as Ben Killam has made it possible for us to understand black bears, his protege, Jake Owens, has been able to establish a relationship with Qian Qian.
I first met Qian when she was about 6 months old, and she was extremely affectionate. She would come up to me, climb onto me, and then fall asleep.
Jake's relationship with Qian Qian is just tremendous.
They chose Qian Qian for the panda reintroduction program because he saw something in Qian Qian, a curiosity and a courage and a spark. The key to this is developing a relationship between the researchers and the panda because the humans and the pandas have to work really closely together for a couple years.
My hopes for Qian Qian's future is she finds a home range, she starts reproducing, having babies, and it's her cubs that we want to go on and be completely free-living pandas in the wild.
This is a story about connections. Between people, between cultures, even between animals.
Kristen is really just the perfect person to narrate this film, and we're just so happy she's doing it. Kristen has such an incredible empathy for animals and really, you know, cares about them.
The only way you can really bring an audience into this world is with the IMAX experience.
IMAX is so immersive. It really transports you into the actual environment. It feels like you're there,
right beside the pandas. It's a really unique experience.